In this video, I show you how to reset the Westing path counter of an Epson ET2550, but you can use this method for all Epson inkjet printers. It will be necessary to buy a reset service. It will cost around $10. I know there are several reset services on the market, but I tested the Inkjet service and it works. After the reset, your printer will work again. It's easy to use, no problems, no viruses, no headaches. Here, there is the list of the Epson models that it's possible to reset. You'll find the link to their website in the description of the video. To begin, you have to buy the reset key. Click on Buy, Adjustment Program, Quantity 1, Add to Cart. Click on Cart. Proceed to checkout. Insert your data, name, and so on. The email is important. The reset code will be sent to you via email, so be sure the mail is correct. Choose the payment, accept the conditions. Click on Place Order. You'll receive a code like this via email. Now you have to download the program. Choose the language. If there is not your language, don't worry, it's easy. Yes. Okay. The download of the program will start. Once finished, open the program. Select Waste Ink Counters. The program automatically detects your printer. Here you can read the current level of the waste ink counter. Click on Reset Waste Ink Counter. Insert here the code that Inkjet sent you via email. Click OK. Done. Turn off the printer and turn it on again. Check the counter. Zero. The counter has been reset. The printer is ready for use. In the description of the video, there is a link to a video on how to remove and clean
the
Westing
printer,
pads.
Remove this screw.